Baby, they're watching. Hurry up. Smile. Baby, smile.
We've got a code red. Okay, okay, I'm smiling. I'm smiling.
Your smile's looking a little low today.
Yeah, it is.
We're going to have to use the clothing pins again. You need a much wider smile than that.
Hey, Bree.
Hey, Bestie. Your smile's looking a little low. Here, try these clothing pins. It's a trick my mom taught me. You put it right here.
What's even the point anymore?
Bestie, you need to smile. I can't lose you, too.
We've got a code red.
I'm smiling. I'm smiling.
We'll let you off with a warning.
A warning? They never got a warning.
Yummy chocolate. Mother, may I have a bite of chocolate?
No, you may not. You may throw it on the floor.
Chocolate.
Timmy, you forgot to ask. Mother, may I?
Mother, may I go home? I'm scared.
You may.
Mother, may I please let me have a drink of water?
No, you may not.
Babe!
You may not disobey Mother. Ever.
I can't believe it. Mother killed my boyfriend. She's such a...
Shh! She's always listening.
Mother, may I comfort my friend?
No, you may not. You may kill her.
Simon says everyone touched their nose.
Hurry, everyone touched their nose.
Everyone touched their head.
Hurry up, everyone touched their head.
No, they didn't say Simon says.
Simon says rip your test paper in half. Brianna, why did you rip your test? You won't be given another one.
That's okay. I got a Simon Says.
Simon Says, everyone stand still. Everyone start walking.
Don't move. They didn't say Simon Says.
Simon Says, start moving. These Simon Says are getting worse and worse. I got a Simon Says to break up with my boyfriend.
That's awful.
Simon Says, kill your best friend.
What's up, Riri?
What's up, Riri?
What's up, Suki?
What's up, Bullet?
Help! My soulmate was trying to say that he needs help. What am I gonna do?
You should send him over something so he can protect himself.
Good idea!
Here, send him this frying pan.
Now you're talking. My soulmate's trying to send me something. He sent me the frying pan back. He must not need it.
Brianna, look, he attached something.
It's a puzzle piece with a one on it. I wonder what this one could mean. My soulmate's trying to send me something. 4-3. Maybe he's trying to tell me what address he's at?
Or maybe it's a code to unlock something?
Sophie, I'm worried about my soulmate. He hasn't sent me anything in hours. What if something happened to him?
Here, send him this.
Oh, moldy cheese?
It smells so bad that if someone's holding him captive, they'll release him for sure.
Why do you have this on hand?
You don't?
Maybe I can send over myself.
I don't know. I don't think you're considered an object.
Timmy! What are you doing? It's 2:00 in the morning.
Sorry, Mom. I have to complete 100 tasks today? There's no way I'll be able to complete them all by the end of the day.
You have to try, because if you don't complete them all, you die.
Run to school.
I have to run to school. Bye, Mom.
Ew, why are you all sweaty?
My first task of the day was to run to school.
How many tasks did you get today? I got 10.
No way, I got 100.
That's a lot. I don't know how you're going to be able to complete them all.
I know, they're trying to eliminate me.
Enter the class late and balk like a chicken.
Brianna, you're late.
What?
I think I just got the ick.
No, Jiggy.
Rip your test and say you're the Muffin Man.
I am the Muffin Man.
Brianna, disrupt my class again and you'll be going to detention.
Sorry, sir.
Guess what? I only got one task today.
That's great. What's your task?
To kill you.
Seeing if me and my bestie are soulmates.
Guys, I'm so basic. I'm being a cat again for like the fifth year in a row. Do you like it? Was there something behind me?
Yummy pepper. I like lots of pepper on my food.
Brianna, no. Stop pouring pepper. It's going to make me sneeze.
No, Jimmy. You can't sneeze. If you sneeze, you'll die.
I'm going to sneeze.
No, Jimmy. Kusun died.
Kusun died. More like Kusun dead. Ha!
Jimmy, no! I get to sneeze.
Brianna, your face is ugly.
Jimmy, why did you say that?
I was distracting you from sneezing, and it worked.
Oh, thank you then.
Hey, Brie.
Sophie, are you sick?
It's just a COVID cold, nothing serious.
Well, what are you doing here? Are you trying to kill everyone? If people catch your cold, they're going to sneeze for sure.
I haven't sneezed yet.
I don't believe you. Stay back.
Here's your textbook.
Thanks, sir. Oh, why is it so dusty?
Oh no, I'm gonna sneeze!
Oh, how rude of me. Would you like some, Sophie?
No.
Put a finger down if you've ever stole.
Sophie, you put a finger down? You've stolen before?
I have. I only have one finger left.
That's not good, Sophie. If you lose all your fingers, you'll get eliminated.
Put a finger down if you're cringe.
That's not me. I'm not putting a finger down.
Brianna, if you lie, you'll be eliminated.
Put a finger down if you've ever committed tax fraud.
Sophie, you've committed tax fraud? You're 6 years old.
It's a cruel world we live in.
Sophie! It's a cruel world we live in. Hi, Bae.
I got you this.
Oh, it's so cute.
Put a finger down if you like men.
Well, obviously I do. Babe, why'd you put a finger down? You don't like men.
True.
Babe! Baby? Babe, why'd you put a finger down? You don't like men.
True.
Babe! Baby?
Put a finger down if your boyfriend just got eliminated from the game.
That seems a little specific.
Put a finger down if you're wearing a black shirt with gold hoop earrings and a necklace with a gem in the middle.
Okay, what the flip? Psst, Timmy.
Timmy!
Ouch!
I think the game is trying to eliminate me.
Why?
Because they're only saying things that are specific to me.
Put a finger down if you're looking at Timmy right now and just spoke to him over 3 seconds ago.
See?
A lot of people look at me and speak to me, so...
Look, and now I don't have a hand.
Put a finger down if you're wearing pink lipstick.
That's it.
Brianna, what are you doing?
I don't have to put a finger down if what they're saying isn't true.
Put a finger down if you have two eyebrows.
I need to shave my eyebrows.
Bitch, you know I'm sexy. Ugh, don't call, just text me. Bitches slow, can't get on my speed. They stare cause they know I'm the...
Mom, Dad, Grandma, Sissy? Why did no one wake me up for school? And where'd all our furniture go? Bring back Grandma or little sister? What do you mean bring back? I'm choosing little sister.
Older Sissy!
Sissy, there you are! Where'd you go?
I don't know. I was so scared. I was in a black, dark room with no food or water.
Bring back soda or water. I'm gonna choose soda. I'm really craving one right now.
Sissy! Why is the faucet pouring out soda instead of water?
Oh no. I think I know what this thing means. It gives me two options. And whatever I don't choose, doesn't exist anymore.
That means we have to shower with soda.
Bring back Mom or Dad?
You can't just choose one of them. We need them both.
I choose.
I'm coming for you, Brianna.
What's my superpower today? Predict the future? I wonder how that could be useful. Hey, sis. Wow, you straightened your hair. It looks so good. Hey, wait. Did you remember to unplug the straightener?
Oh no, I totally forgot. Hey, Brianna, wanna skip class with me and go to a party?
No, and I don't think you should either.
Who, what?
Just make better decisions so you have a good future, okay?
Whatever, I'm a dip.
Oh no, I'm gonna miss the bus.
Sorry.
Hey, watch it. Hey, wait.
$1 million or gummies? Obviously $1 million. Oh, come on. Oh no, they're all grape flavored. That's like the worst kind. These are actually good.
How many of those have you eaten?
I don't know. The bag just keeps refilling itself. It's great.
Well, you might want to have a look at your hands.
What do I do? The purple, it's spreading.
First of all, you need to stop eating all those gummies.
I know, but they're just so good and I'm really stressed out.
Are you still eating those?
I can't stop eating them.
I'm taking them away.
No! Where did you put the gummies?
Look at you, you're all purple. You can't have them.
I need them.
I ate them.
Oh no. Look at your skin,
I got a 10 out of 10? Wow, a perfect score.
Haha, you got a 10 out of 10. Emily, be nice to your sister.
I got the highest score.
Wow, you are so special. Class, we have a new student. Everyone meet Brianna.
She has a stupidity score of 10 out of 10. What an idiot.
Brianna, please introduce yourself. Say hi, Brianna.
Hi, Brianna. What are we laughing at?
Brianna, look out!
Look where?
Ow. I feel different.
What's 5 times 13,884? Yes, Brianna.
That would be 69,420.
You're right.
I only have 7 hours till I have to have my first kiss. Hurry, kiss me!
No, I can't. We're best friends.
I'd do it for you. If I don't have my first kiss in 6 hours, I'm going to die.
Hey, Brianna.
Hi, Caleb.
Would you like to accompany me on a date later?
Yes, I'd love to.
This is a really nice place you brought me.
Yeah, it's my favorite.
Do you ever wonder what the meaning of life is?
No, not really.
You look so beautiful.
Do I?
Can we talk about the current economic and political state of the world right now?
No.
Excuse me?
No, we can't, because if I don't have my first kiss in 1 hour, I'm going to die.
I don't think we're right for each other.
Oh, look at you.
Hi, Grandma.
Look at those chubby cheeks.
Hey.
I just want to give them a big old kiss. Mwah.
Ugh, yuck.
Oh, no, I don't have any words today. Why can I still talk?
Honey, how many words did you get today?
1 million.
Wow, that's a lot.
Hey, girly, have you ever tried to talk when you didn't have any words left?
No, you can't talk if you don't have any words. Why are you asking?
Oh, no reason.
Look at Jimmy over there. He has no words again. Let's all throw pencils at him.
Guys, wait. This isn't right. One day it could be you that has no words left.
Yeah, but it's Jimmy.
That's true.
Come with me. You're being arrested for word theft.
Word theft? But I didn't steal any words.
No. No, you need to keep the handcuffs on. That's it. You're going to jail for life.
Wait. Has anyone ever had infinite words?
No, that's impossible.
Then you might want to see this.
Happy 17th birthday. Hurry, blow out the candles. I want to see what mark you'll get.
Please be gold. Please be gold. Well, what's my mark?
There's nothing there.
Why didn't I get a mark? It's gold. It has to be gold. It's going to be gold today.
Honey, it looks like your mark finally came in. I always knew you'd be successful.
Yeah, me too.
Wow, you got a gold mark. I'm so jealous. I only got blue when I turned 17.
Brianna, that's so awesome. You got a gold mark. Did you expect it?
Yeah, I mean, that's the mark I always thought I'd get, so.
On your neck, it's red. You're dangerous.
Hey, could you be more gentle?
Oh, sorry, Pencil. Pencil? You can talk?
Yeah, of course I can, you little. No matter how much makeup you put on, you're always going to be ugly.
Oh, you little! Why won't you rip?
You know, I really don't think this shade of pink is your color.
Really? You think so? What color do you think would suit me best?
Brianna, are you talking to a lipstick?
What? She was talking to me first. Gummy bear.
No, no, please don't eat me. I have a wife and kids at home.
I'm sorry, gummy bear. I gotta do what I gotta do.
Yeah.
Hey, could you be more gentle?
Oh, sorry, Pencil. Pencil? You can talk?
Yeah, of course I can, you little...
No matter how much makeup you put on, you're always going to be ugly.
Oh, you little... Why won't you rip?
You know, I really don't think this shade of pink is your color.
Really? You think so? What color do you think would suit me best?
Brianna, are you talking to a lipstick?
What? She was talking to me first. Gummy bear.
No, no, please don't eat me. I have a wife and kids at home.
I'm sorry, gummy bear. I gotta do what I gotta do.
Yeah. No, no, Papa! Papa! You ate my dad!
Mommy, why are you crying?
It's your baby sister. She's not going to make it. The doctor says she only has 100 heartbeats left.
Here, she can have half of mine. I don't need that many.
Honey, wait!
Hey, girl.
Hey, I gotta go.
Hey, wait. You know I can tell when something's off about you. What's wrong?
I only have enough heartbeats to last me one more day.
Here, I'm giving you half.
No, you really shouldn't have done that. Now you're gonna live half as long as you should.
Come on. Now how could I live this world without you? Mom, I'm home.
Hurry, we have to go to the hospital right now. Mom's sick.
Mom, what happened?
It's my heartbeats.
How much do you have left?
3,000.
So I'll give you half.
Honey, please, live a long life. For me.
No, I can't live without you.
You have to. Goodbye.
Happy birthday!
Wow, a gummy bear! Thank you!
There's one more gift for you.
Who's it from?
There was no name.
It's blank.
Happy birthday!
Thank you!
Now there's one more gift. Another card.
Does it say who it's from?
It doesn't say anything. It's another blank card.
Happy Sweet 16!
Thank you. Let me guess. Another blank card?
Yes. It's the same one as always.
Who would do that? Every single year.
Happy birthday! Ooh, you got a card? Who's it from?
I don't know. Every year on my birthday since I was 10, I've received a blank card in the mail.
That's kind of creepy.
Wait a minute. White ink. There's something written in this card. White ink. These cards aren't blank. There's something written in them.
My papa reads encrypted messages for a living. We can take the cards to him and find out what they say.
What do you have for me?
This is the first card I received when I was 10.
Yes. Find me where the flowers grow. I'm in the garden down below.
That doesn't make sense. What is it, some kind of riddle?
Maybe we'll understand if we read all the cards.
This is the second card.
XYZXB. That is the key to set me free.
Do you have a pencil?
Here.
What are you doing?
I'm writing it down. It must be some kind of code. This is the third card.
The place I am you have in your memory. We used to play there before you were stolen from me.
Wait a minute. I know the place.
Mommy, I promise one day I'm gonna be famous.
Brianna, I told you not to make any promises. Now you'll have a permanent mark until you fulfill your promise.
Does anyone have a hair tie I can borrow?
Yeah, here. Just promise me you'll give it back.
Yes, of course. I promise.
Sup, babe?
Hey.
I got you flowers.
Wow, they're beautiful. Thank you.
I love you so much. Promise me one day we'll get married.
I promise.
What university are you applying to?
Harvard, of course.
You don't know?
Know what?
You can't get into Harvard with any unfulfilled promises. They're very prestigious.
I gotta go. I gotta get rid of all these marks.
Is that even possible?
I promise you, it is. Here's your hair tie back.
Seriously, you're giving it back now? I don't even want it anymore.
Well, you need to take it. I need to fulfill all my promises and get into Harvard, so...
No, I don't want it.
Take it!
Okay, jeez.
Thank you.
You're so much better than my girlfriend.
Hey!
Babe, it's not what it looks like. I was giving her CPR.
Come on, we're going to get married right now. And then, we're going to get a divorce.
Wait, but I don't want to.
Let's go! The only marks I have left is to fulfill all my promises and become famous. How am I gonna become famous?
Let's brainstorm some ideas.
I know. I'm gonna post thirst traps on TikTok.
Brianna, no! How'd the video do? Did it get any views?
Yeah, a lot of views.
Then why don't you look happy?
Everyone's laughing at me.
We saw your TikTok video. You thought you looked so hot.
whatever. At least I'm famous.
Oh, yeah, you're famous, all right.
Well, I guess I'm famous. Not the way I want it to be, but hey, at least my promises are fulfilled.
Brianna, you still have one mark left.
What?
Look.
No. No, no, no. My last promise was to fulfill all of my promises, and I did!
I think that's sort of like a lifelong promise.
So I can't get into my dream school?
You could always try Yale. Brianna, you can't cover up your mark. They'll find out.
How would they find out? I have to get into Harvard. It's my dream. Hi, I'm here to interview for Harvard.
We've been expecting you. Come this way. Welcome to the Harvard interview. Now, before we get started, we're going to have to ask you to remove your foundation.
What? Why?
We received a tip from someone that you have an unfulfilled promise. I'm sorry, but this is just protocol.
Alright, so I was lying. I have an unfulfilled promise. But I meet every other requirement and then some.
The interview's over. I'm going to have to ask you to leave. How'd the interview go?
They found out. They said they received a tip from someone. But how is that possible? No one else but us knew. Hey, Mom, the interview's over. Can you come pick me up, please?
Thank you so much for the heads up on Brianna. Yeah, of course. I wouldn't want someone getting into Harvard dishonestly. Your interview is tomorrow. You make a great candidate for Harvard. Thank you so much, sir. Brianna, did you take my makeup mirror?
I'm sorry.
No, I'm sorry. Now you're going to have 7 years of bad luck.
Bye, Mom. I'm leaving for school.
Hurry now. Don't miss the bus again.
How would I miss the bus again? I'm leaving 20 minutes early. No. No, 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 wait!
Hey, Bri.
Hey.
You're all sweaty.
Sweaty? Yeah. I walked to school.
Here's your lunch. You're not having good luck today, are you?
No, I never am. I dropped a mirror back when I was 10 and now I have 7 years of bad luck.
Come on, that's just a superstition.
Is it? Today's the day. My 7 years of bad luck are finally going to be over.
I'm going to grab lunch. Hold my makeup mirror real quick.
Wait!
Wanna come swim in my pool after school?
Wow, you have a pool?
My daddy owns an entire ocean.
Liar, liar, pants on fire.
Now you may kiss the bride.
Brianna, did you finish your homework?
Yep.
You're lying.
I can't go to school. I'm sick.
Why lie if you know you're going to get caught? You're never going to be able to get a job when you're older if you have lots of marks. Whoa, you must have lied a lot.
Yeah, I was a bit of a compulsive liar back when I was a kid, but I've been to therapy. I'm not like that anymore.
I don't have any.
Wow.
Want to go on a date later?
Sure.
I can't believe you let a liar into this establishment. I'm not eating here. Ma'am, I'm going to have to ask you to leave. You're making people uncomfortable. Whatever, let's go.
This always happens.
I used to have lots of marks like you. Want to know how to get rid of them? Help me. Help me.
I have to go. I'm late for school.
Hey, Bri, you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. It's just, there was a lady when I was walking to school. She was dressed all in white. She was asking for help. She seemed really distressed.
Did you help her?
No, I panicked.
Help me. Help me. Help.
Ma'am, you're covered in blood.
I need to go get cleaned up. Can you hold my baby?
Okay. It's been hours. She hasn't come back.
Brianna, why do you have a baby?
It's the lady in white. She asked me to hold her baby and then she disappeared.
Uh-oh. You haven't heard of the tale of the lady in white?
The tale of the lady in white?
Yeah. That's not a baby. We saw your TikTok video. You thought you looked so hot.
Whatever. At least I'm famous.
Oh yeah, you're famous, all right.
Well, I guess I'm famous. Not the way I want it to be, but hey, at least my promises are fulfilled.
Brianna, you still have one mark left.
What?
Look.
No. No, no, no. My last promise was to fulfill all of my promises, and I did!
I think that's sort of like a lifelong promise.
So I can't get into my dream school?
You could always try Yale. Brianna, you can't cover up your mark. They'll find out.
How would they find out? I have to get into Harvard. It's my dream.
Hi, I'm here to interview for Harvard.
We've been expecting you. Come this way. Welcome to the Harvard interview. Now, before we get started, we're going to have to ask you to remove your foundation.
What? Why?
We received a tip from someone that you have an unfulfilled promise. I'm sorry, but this is just protocol.
Alright, so I was lying. I have an unfulfilled promise. But I meet every other requirement and then some.
The interview's over.
I'm going to have to ask you to leave. How'd the interview go?
They found out. They said they received a tip from someone. But how is that possible? No one else but us knew.
Hey, Mom, the interview's over. Can you come pick me up, please?
Thank you so much for the heads up on Brianna. Yeah, of course. I wouldn't want someone getting to Harvard dishonestly. Your interview is tomorrow. You make a great candidate for Harvard. Thank you so much, sir. Brianna, your crush is coming. Act natural.
Kevin! Sup?
Hey, I'm throwing a party later. Wanna come through?
Are you kidding me? I'm short one gem.
Oh, why would you do that?
Sorry, Kevin.
Let's skip class and go to McDonald's.
How can I be short half a gem? I can't. I have to go to class.
Hey, do you want more gems?
Yeah, of course I do.
Then drink this.
Ugh, what is this and why is it yellow?
Just drink it!
That was disgusting. What was in that drink?
Look at your gems.
2 billion gems?
Wanna come swim in my pool after school?
Wow, you have a pool?
My daddy owns an entire ocean.
Liar, liar, pants on fire.
Ow, you may kiss the bride.
Mm. Brianna, did you finish your homework?
Yep.
You're lying.
I can't go to school. I'm sick.
Why lie if you know you're going to get caught? You're never going to be able to get a job when you're older if you have lots of marks. Whoa, you must have lied a lot.
Yeah, I was a bit of a compulsive liar back when I was a kid, but I've been to therapy. I'm not like that anymore.
I don't have any.
Wow.
Want to go on a date later?
Sure.
I can't believe you let a liar into this establishment. I'm not eating here. Ma'am, I'm going to have to ask you to leave. You're making people uncomfortable. Whatever, let's go.
This always happens.
I used to have lots of marks like you. Want to know how to get rid of them? Brianna, did you take my makeup mirror? That's not a baby. That's a demon.
What are you talking about? That's clearly a baby.
She disguises them as babies. That's how she gets her victims.
You're crazy.
What are you gonna do with the baby?
Well, I have to take it home with me. I can't just leave it. I'll check back tomorrow on the way to school if she came back. Mom, I'm home. I'm going to my room. Bye.
Do I hear a baby?
You must be super tired from work. I would go get some rest.
Good night.
Don't worry. We'll find your mommy tomorrow. It's that baby. This is a demon.
Help me. Help me.
I have to go. I'm late for school.
Hey, Bri, you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. It's just, there was a lady when I was walking to school. She was dressed all in white. She was asking for help. She seemed really distressed.
Did you help her?
No, I panicked.
Help me. Help me. Help.
Ma'am, you're covered in blood.
I need to go get cleaned up. Can you hold my baby?
Okay. It's been hours. She hasn't come back.
Brianna, why do you have a baby?
It's the lady in white. She asked me to hold her baby and then she disappeared.
Uh-oh. You haven't heard of the tale of the lady in white?
The tale of the lady in white?
Yeah. That's not a baby.
Attention everyone, today's the day to choose your maximum time left. Remember, 80 years is the ideal, 100 is the maximum. I wish Brianna would choose less time.
Mom, I'm home. I could really use someone to talk to. I had a really bad day.
I'm sorry, honey, but I have to work late again tonight. I left money for pizza on the counter.
You know what? I'm picking the red one. Well, I guess picking the red one doesn't do anything. It says I have 0 time left and I'm still here.
Ellie, have you seen your sister? I haven't seen her all morning.
I don't know. Maybe she already left for school.
Mom, what are you talking about? I'm right here.
Maybe. I'll just go check her room.
Ow! You literally just bumped into me!
She's not in her room.
Ellie, tell Mom!
Sissy, where are you?
I'm invisible.
Sup. Hello, young one.
Oh no, I'm dead! How did I die?
Drowning.
I was having a who could hold your breath the longest competition with my friends. I won.
Did you?
So I can just choose whatever?
Of course.
Well, obviously.
Wait, I wouldn't be so sure. Do you like parties?
Yeah.
Dancing?
Okay.
Hot guys with six packs?
Oh yeah.
Eternal suffering?
Ooh.
You just really had to throw in eternal suffering, didn't you? Honesty is the best policy. Come with me. I can offer you no judgment and eternal peace.
Oh, boring.
You can't be quiet for 1 second, can you? This is why you're my least favorite child. Really, Dad?
What if I just...
Oh!
I'm so cold.
Here, let me check your temperature.
So, what is it?
100 degrees, just like your father and I.
That's perfect, because today we're getting put in our demon categories based on our body temperature.
Wait, don't go yet!
Alright everyone, fall in line. It's time to check your temperatures. Those with temperatures under 1,000 degrees are considered weak. Those over 1,000 are considered strong. Next in line, please. 33.6. You're not a demon.
If I'm not a demon, then what am I?
If you really are a demon, then you can burn this piece of paper. Even the weakest of demons can do it.
Can't do it.
What is she? I know what you are.
Mommy, I got 1,000 years.
Shh, don't say that so loud. Come on, we're leaving.
But why?
No one can ever know how many years you have. Put it to private immediately. Hey girl, why do you always keep your years on private?
I just don't see the need to share it, that's all.
She probably has no years left, that's why. Jake, don't be mean.
Hey Mom, my years are still going up. It's almost at 3,000. Can you tell me why it's such a bad thing?
Don't ever mention this to me again. Now go to your room. Everyone, reveal your years immediately.
Who are these guys?
The legend has it that the girl who receives over thousands of years in her lifetime is the long-lost princess. A temperature of 33 degrees can only mean one thing. You're a human!
That's not possible! I've been a demon my whole life! Both my parents are demons. Why are my hands freezing? What's in my hands?
Is that snow?
Snow?
Even worse than I thought. You're an angel. Everyone, set her on fire.
No. Mom, I'm so cold. It's freezing in here.
Quick, give me the thermometer. Just as I thought, it's at zero.
Why is my hair turning white? Mom, I'm scared.
Your transformation is almost complete. I have something to tell you. Both your dad and I are demons, but your biological father is an angel.
I might kill my ex. Not the best idea.
Ow! What did you do that for? No. Stop. In the name.
I just killed my ex. Not the best idea.
It's me. Hi, I'm the problem, it's me.
Killed his girlfriend next, how'd I get here?
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine.
Mama, just killed the man.
Oh no.
Run away.
Mommy, I promise one day I'm gonna be a princess for real.
No, you should never make a promise. Now you only have 10 years to fulfill your promise, or else.
Or else what? I go on timeout?
A permanent timeout. When I was 10 years old, I made a promise that I would have kids one day. Now I have to have kids by 20.
Whoa, that's so young.
I know, I didn't know about the 10-year rule.
When I was 6, I made a promise that I would be a princess.
Brianna, that's never gonna happen. There's no way a prince would marry an average citizen.
I know, I'm probably going to be dead in the next year.
Attention, everyone.
What is going on?
The prince is throwing a royal ball to find his princess.
Even all you common folk are given a chance to impress the prince.
Yummy chocolate. Mother, may I have a bite of chocolate?
No, you may not. You may throw it on the floor.
Chocolate.
Timmy, you forgot to ask. Mother, may I?
Mother, may I go home? I'm scared.
You may.
Mother, may I please let me have a drink of water?
No, you may not.
Babe!
You may not disobey Mother. Ever.
I can't believe it. Mother killed my boyfriend. She's such a...
Shh! She's always listening.
Mother, may I comfort my friend?
No, you may not. You may kill her.
Mommy, look what I can do. And what?
Mommy! No, Sissy, you just killed Mom. Were you dancing?
I was just doing this.
Stop! Dancing kills people! Oh no.
Sissy!
Did you hear? She killed her mom and sister when she was 6 years old.
Can people stop bringing that up? I was six. I didn't know dancing killed people.
Everybody knows dancing kills people. It's the first thing we learn when we're younger.
Whatever.
Oh look, it's the family killer.
That's it. I can't take this anymore. I'm going home.
Brianna, leaving school early? Going home to kill more family members?
Be quiet.
Come on, show us. Show us the dance moves you use to kill your family.
No, she's actually dancing. Let's get out of here.
Brianna, what did you do?
Mother, may I comfort my friend?
No, you may not. You may kill her with the item in your back pocket.
No, Brianna, you wouldn't. I'm your friend. Steph, I can't disobey Mother. Steph, there's nowhere for you to run now. Mother, may I kill Brianna?
You may.
No! Mother, may I go home and cry?
No, you may not. You may face the consequences of your actions.
Look what you did! You killed Steph! How could you, Brianna? She was my best friend! She was my friend, too! Mother told me to do it. I can't disobey what Mother says. Mother, may I avenge my friend and kill Brianna?
You may.
No, wait! Mother, may I ask for a truce?
You?
No, wait! Mother, may I ask for a truce?
You may try.
I don't want a truce. You don't deserve it. Steph was my best friend and now she's gone. Look, I know what I did was wrong, but you don't have to be like me. You're better than that.
You're right. I am better than that. But don't think we're friends anymore. You're dead to me.
Yeah, school's out!
Mother, may I go home? School's over.
No, you may not. You may stay at school.
Why is Mother doing this? She's not letting anyone go home today. I'm hungry. I want dinner.
I'm starving. Mother, may I eat my bagel? You may, but anyone has a chance to steal your meal.
Brianna, stop! Mother, may I eat this bagel and only I can eat this bagel?
Brianna, you got a number. You only get 3 guesses and 3 hints. After that, you're out.
Is it a number from 1 to 10?
It is.
Is it 3? What's the number?
You can't ask what the number is.
Is it a number below 5?
Yes.
2?
Safe.
Oh no, Bestie, there's a number on your head.
Is the number higher or lower than 10?
Higher.
11?
Come on, think!
Is it an odd or even number?
Even number.
19?
19's an odd number.
That's it, I'm just gonna guess. 12.
Brianna, you got a number!
Brianna, you got a mark!
I did? That means I must have passed my soulmate!
That means someone in this hallway is your soulmate. Introduce yourself to as many people as you can.
Good idea. Hey, you have a mark on your face. Hi, my name is Brianna. Nice to meet you.
I'm Johnny.
It's not you. Excuse me. Hi, my name is Brianna. Nice to meet you.
I'm Eugene.
Thank goodness it's not him.
I'm glad that you're not my soulmate. I'm way out of your league anyways.
What?
Brianna, how'd it go finding your soulmate today?
Not good. I couldn't find him. Someone in the school is my soulmate. I just need to figure out who.
Guess you'll have to try again tomorrow.
Yeah. Hey, watch where you're going.
Dort.
I hit my nose. Sissy, walk faster. We're going to miss the bus.
I am trying. Oh.
Stop it. You're showing emotion.
It hurts.
Were you showing emotion?
No, I was not.
Can I have a chip?
Okay.
I'm joking!
You killed Derek.
I am sorry, Derek.
Brianna, it is your fault my boyfriend is dead.
No, it is not. He showed emotion. He showed enough, showed emotion. Goodbye. Oh no.
What's wrong?
I'm getting a call.
Your word? Onomatopoeia.
Huh?
Brianna, hurry, pass on the word.
This word is really hard. I don't want to pronounce it wrong.
Pass on your word.
Now.
Come on, Brianna. It can't be that bad.
Onomatopoeia.
What? What did you say? Is that even a word?
I know it's a hard word, Bestie, but you have to try your best. I don't want to lose you.
Kevin, come here. Onomatopoeia.
What the? Jake, come here. No, Kevin!
Are you serious? Why am I the one always getting calls?
Brianna, you need to answer it.
No, this isn't fair!
Hurry!
Who's there? Who are you? Show yourself!
Mother's here. You really thought I'd let you stop playing Mother May I that easy?
What?
In order to stop playing Mother May I, you must defeat me.
Mother, please don't do this. I don't want to go up against you. I love you.
You do?
Yes. Has anyone ever told you that before?
No, they did not. I thought all my children were just ungrateful.
Mother, may I give you a hug?
You may. Congratulations. You are now Mother.
What? Who is this? I thought I just killed Mother.
There are multiple mothers.
Mother, may I drink water?
Mother, may I go home?
Mother, may I use the bathroom?
Mother!
Are you serious? Why am I the one always getting calls?
Brianna, you need to answer it.
No, this isn't fair!
Hurry!
Answer now, or die.
Your word?
Anti-disestablishmentarianism. Disestablishment.
Pass on your word.
Give me a minute!
Brianna, hurry, pass the word on to me.
I can't, it's too hard. Teacher? Teacher, I have to pass a word on to you.
Anti-disestablishmentarianism.
Easy word. You know I'm an English teacher, right? Jake, come here.
Anti-disestablishment.
I'm getting a call. Sweetie, is it time for school?
Yes, I think so.
Sweetie, you need to ask, what time is it, Mr. Wolf?
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 8 a.m. It's time for school.
Lunchtime.
Brianna, you need to ask Mr. Wolf what time it is.
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 12 p.m. It's time for everybody to eat lunch. Except Timmy. It's time for Timmy to be my lunch. No, Mr. Wolf, please!
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 3 p.m. It's time for me to eat you.
Brianna, you need to ask Mr. Wolf what time it is. Hurry!
Why is there a timer above my head?
Sissy, hurry, you need to ask, what time is it, Mr. Wolf?
Ask what?
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
What time is it, Mr. Who?
Mr. Wolf! Mr. Wolf!
Uh-oh. Looks like little Sissy ran out of time. It's time to be my meal.
Go away. What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 9 a.m. It's time for school. You're late.
I don't care. I'm not going. My mom and sister are gone. What? What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 9 a.m. It's time for you to go to school.
I told you I'm not going.
Here, happy birthday, Brianna.
Thank you.
Are you okay?
I'm feeling so weak.
Oh no, honey, come with me now. Here, put this charger in your charging port right there. I've been secretly charging you every day, but it's time that you know. You're not like the other kids. If you don't charge yourself and your battery's gone, you'll die. You must keep this a secret, because if the other kids find out, they'll treat you differently, okay?
Okay.
I'm all charged and ready for the day.
Welcome to gym class. Today we're going to be running 100 laps.
Oh no, I'm gonna lose all my battery.
Your what?
Nothing.
Keep running!
I can't. I'll be back, coach. I need more charge.
What the?
Good morning, Mom.
Good morning, sweetie.
I don't want to go to school today.
What is that noise?
Sissy, remember, you can only whisper. If you wake up Granny, she'll kill you.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
Let's go to school.
I found it. Here's the pencil.
Thank you.
Oh no, I gotta sneeze. Joe!
Hey, which one of you kiddos woke me up? Where's my cane?
Oh, Brianna, that was a good catch.
Yeah, it was.
My ringer was on.
Which one of you woke me up? Where's my cane?
It was Brianna.
It was you.
Laura.
Hey, Bri.
Who woke me up?
Brianna, do you want 100 sandwiches or double it and give it to the next person?
Double it and give it to the next person.
No, please. I can't carry all those sandwiches.
I'm sorry, but I can't take all those sandwiches. It's too many.
No.
Here's your exam, Brianna.
Ooh. Double it and give it to the next person.
If you don't write your exam, I'll be giving you an F.
Double it and give it to the next person.
You little... Would you like 50 chocolate eggs or double it and give it to the next person?
Double... Wait a second. I'll take them. Wow. Look at all my chocolate eggs.
Hey, what are you eating?
Chocolate eggs.
Nah. Double them and give them to the next person.
No. What have you done?
Emily, hurry up. We're going to be late for school.
Wait!
I'm leaving.
I'm coming. Red light. Uh-oh. Looks like little Sissy was running too fast and lost her balance. Anna, you look like you want to burst into tears, but you must wait till the light is green. Green light.
Hey, Bree. What's wrong?
My sister didn't make it during red light and green light, and it's all my fault.
You can't blame yourself. Now let's hurry. We're already late for class.
Red light.
Wow, you all look like statues.
Green light.
No, I'm late for class. I have to learn.
Red light.
No, I'm losing my balance.
Looks like learning was more important than living.
Green light.
Brianna, are you okay?
I gotta sneeze.
Red light.
Brianna, are you okay?
I gotta sneeze.
Red light.
You look like you really want to let out that sneeze. You can, but if you do, you'll be out.
Green light.
Chew!
Hey, Timmy. Look, paper airplane.
Whoa, throw it here.
Red light.
Ouch, you threw it right at my eye.
Aw, poor Timmy.
Green light.
No, Brianna, what have you done? It's all your fault my twin brother Timmy is dead.
Hey, I'm sorry about what happened to your twin brother Timmy, but you have to understand
I... Red light. Why so serious? Green light.
I never meant for anyone to get hurt. We were just playing.
This is for Timmy.
Red light.
Stop. What are you doing?
I'm drawing an ice cream.
No, you can never draw on yourself. Anything you draw on yourself will permanently be on your soulmate. Forever.
Oopsie.
Brianna, what are you doing?
Relax. I'm just drawing a heart on my face so it'll be easier to find my soulmate.
Okay, but I don't think your soulmate is going to be very happy with you putting a permanent heart on his face.
He'll thank me later. You ready to go to class?
Brianna, look at your face.
Oh, he is not going to get away with this.
Revenge isn't the answer. What did you do?
A permanent mustache. Let's see how he likes that. I don't think my soulmate's very happy with me right now. Wait a minute. He wrote an address.
You've got a tongue twister.
What's a tongue twister?
Uh-oh, you must read it very slowly, because if the tongue twister twists your tongue, you die.
She sells seashells by the seashore.
You passed.
Hey, I got a tongue twister too. Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers. A peck of pickles, Piper.
I don't think Timmy passed. Bye, Mom. I'm leaving.
Sissy, what's a tongue twister?
Emily, you need to say it very slowly, because if the tongue twister twists your tongue, you die.
I'm scared. Susie sells shoes in a shoe shine shop.
You passed.
You've got a tongue twister. A challenge for $100,000.
Wow, that's a lot of money.
Cut off a chunk of your hair.
I don't want to do that. I'm not doing it.
Brianna, once you've accepted the challenge, there's no turning back. You must do it, or they'll kill you.
What?
A challenge for $500,000.
I just got a challenge for 500K.
Don't accept it. The more money they offer you, the harder the challenge will be.
I can't pass up on that kind of money.
Shave off your eyebrows.
You shaved your eyebrows?
Yeah, I did. Does it look that bad?
It does. I accepted a challenge for $1,000,000.
Wow!
I have to kill you.
Only one more to go. Kissing 1,000 people is a lot of work.
I only had to kiss 10.
What? I have to kiss Jason.
So?
He's my best friend. It'll make things weird. Jason! Buddy. Bud.
Why are you acting weird?
You're the last person on my kiss list. And then I can meet my soulmate, so...
No, Brianna, I can't kiss you. We're best friends. It'll make things weird.
Are you serious right now? Jason, how about you kiss me on the cheek? That way, things won't be weird.
I guess that's fine.
It didn't work. It has to be on the lips.
See ya.
Wait! Jason, you're being a bad friend. A real friend would help me find my soulmate. I promise I won't tell anyone about this.
Brianna, the real reason I don't want to kiss you is because I don't want you to find your soulmate.
Why not?
Because I'm in love with you.
Brianna, your heart's red again. Looks like Derek does love you.
No, I don't think it's Derek.
I know who it is. It's me.
I'm sorry, but I don't think I feel the same way.
Come on, give him a chance. Love doesn't always happen right away.
Hey, baby, my heart's still black. We've been dating for a week and you still don't love me?
You need to give it some time. We've only been dating for a week. Love doesn't always happen right away. But I do like you.
I'll wait, as long as it takes.
Hello?
Hi, Brianna. This is James' mother. James is in the hospital now. He was in a tragic accident. He might not make it.
I'm on my way.
James, stay with me.
Hello?
My baby.
Is James okay? Is he still breathing?
He's gone, but his heart turned red.
Because I love him.
Little baby, don't you cry. Mama's gonna buy you a mockingbird.
No, you can't sing a lullaby.
Shh, the baby's sleeping.
Wake up, wake up! Why did you do that? Why were you singing a lullaby?
The baby was crying, so I wanted her to sleep.
Lullabies are used for population control. When you sing a lullaby, the person will fall asleep immediately. And if they don't wake up before the timer ends, they'll die.
Hey girl, I have a favor.
Sure, what's up?
I need you to sing me a lullaby.
No, you'll die.
My mom says everyone should start practicing waking up before the timer ends. The government's encouraging people to sing more lullabies to decrease population.
Okay, I'll do it.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are.
Wake up! Wake up!
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are.
Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! Come on, wake up!
Stephanie has been eliminated.
Attention, everyone.
Rock-a-bye baby in the treetop. When the wind blows,
wake up! Wake up!
Cradle,
I gotta get out of here. The music stopped.
Rock-a-bye baby in the treetop.
Wake up! Wake up!
She stopped singing? Why was the principal singing a lullaby on the intercom?
The government's encouraging it. They said they're going to start offering rewards to people who help decrease the population.
That's horrible.
Rock-a-bye baby. Rock-a-bye baby in the treetop.
Twinkle, twinkle.
Oh, stop, stop.
Star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high. Like a...
I can't. Timmy, wake up. I can't be a killer.
Timmy has been eliminated. You've got money. Ba-ba, black sheep.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Everyone's lost their minds.
Babe, come with me.
Thanks for getting me out of there, babe. It's not safe here. I need to go home. You should too. I love you.
I love you too, babe. That's why I'm sorry for what I'm about to do.
What?
Ba-ba, black sheep. Have you any...
Good morning, Brianna. How may I assist you today?
Mom, why is there a robot above my head?
Oh, you got one. You're lucky. Only a few people were chosen to test out the new AI assistant. Hello, Brianna. What can I assist you with?
No, thanks. I don't need any help. You can find someone else.
Hello, Brianna. How may I assist you today?
Look. I told you, I don't need any help, so just leave me alone.
Hey, baby.
Jake, I missed you so much.
How may I assist you, Brianna?
You can assist me by never speaking again. Jake, you killed him, you stupid robot.
Hello, I am Brianna.
Help, help, I'm the real Brianna.
Happy 14th birthday, sweetie.
Thank you. What is this?
That's your soulmate clue. You're 14 now. That means every year on your birthday, you're going to receive a clue that will lead you to finding your soulmate. What does it say?
Your soulmate has brown hair and brown eyes. They're the same age as you, but live in a different city. That's not very specific.
Don't worry, you're going to receive a clue every birthday and the clues will get more specific. Happy 15th birthday!
Your soulmate's favorite color is blue. I love blue too. He's often seen volunteering at his local shelter in his city. Now I just need to figure out which city he lives in.
Happy 16th birthday!
You'll learn about your soulmate's past here, and then he chose an address.
You can't go to the address. It's not safe.
Mom, that's not fair.
I said no.
I'm sorry, Mom. I have to go.
I just got a lyric.
Answer carefully, because every time you get it correct, you get money, and the finalist will win millions.
The boys blank blank, the boys blank blank.
You're so much better than my girlfriend.
Derek, you're cheating on me?
No.
The boy's a liar. The boy's a liar. I am your mother, blank, 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 blank. Hello?
You forgot to turn off the stove. The whole kitchen's on fire.
Mom, I'm really busy right now. I can't talk.
You listen to me.
I am your mother. You listen to me. Bestie, I'm on my third lyric now. I could really become a finalist and win millions.
That's great.
I just got my third lyric now.
What does it say?
Huh?
Derek, truth or dare?
Truth, obviously.
You must pick dare.
Fine, dare.
Kill Brianna.
Babe, you wouldn't. You wouldn't kill me.
I would.
Brianna, truth or dare?
Truth. I pick truth.
You must pick dare.
Okay, dare.
I dare you to kill Derek. Good. I was looking for you.
Derek, wait. Can I just say one thing before you kill me?
I guess you may. Hey, Brianna. Tell my brother I said hi.
I need to get home.
Hey, Bri.
Damien, hi.
Have you seen my brother Derek anywhere? I've been looking for him.
No, I haven't seen him anywhere.
Brianna, truth or dare?
Truth.
Tell the truth about what happened to Derek.
Patty cake, bake. Why'd you stop?
I just got words above my head.
Oh, you must have got your soulmate's last words.
You mean their last words before they die?
Exactly. So, what's your soulmate's last words?
I'm not telling. It's a secret.
Sup, babe? We still on for tonight?
Of course.
Great. Catch you later.
I think Derek might be my soulmate.
He could be. Hey, what are your soulmate's last words? You never told me.
I'm not telling you. That's between me and my soulmate. It makes me kind of worried, though. My soulmate's last words sound so sad.
Finally, school's over.
And we get to come back tomorrow and do it all over again.
Brianna, watch out!
Stephanie! Why would you do that? I'm calling an ambulance.
There's no time. But don't worry. I'll live in your memories.
To me! Look at these stickers. They're going...
Brianna!
You killed Timmy. You can never wink. It's for population control. It kills people.
I didn't know.
Wink killer.
Hey!
You're the one who killed my little brother Timmy 10 years ago. I'm going to get revenge. You better watch your back.
Watch yours first. Oh no! Emma! She fell to the floor! Somebody help!